I became really quite friendly with Rickover. He spent better than a year, and that's where he learned about nuclear power.
See, was that about 1947?
It was 1947, mm-hmm. Yes. And it was I who urged on Rickover that the way to make a nuclear-powered submarine was with a pressurized water reactor.